Hey everybody, it's Aaron Norris with the Norris Group. It is June 22nd, it's Friday. I'm hanging out with all these squirrels in New York City. I'm here for a board meeting. How many West Coast cities made it to the top list for Zillow for the least affordable areas? That and much more as we cover the biggest headlines in real estate in Slideshow today. You are not going to want to miss the radio show and podcast this week, and possibly, hopefully, if everything works out for the next month. But this week, we've got National Poor. We've got Steve Pontell and Greg Bradbard talking a little bit about a different angle when it comes to affordable housing, how they got started, why they're set up as a nonprofit, some of the issues facing affordable housing. Don't miss that in the next couple weeks, and then hopefully everything works out, because I think you're really going to enjoy the conversation and hopefully see where real estate investors fit into the picture in California.